Thanks, Gary.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you. Very nice to see you all here. Thank you for coming on a Monday night.
Yeah.
It is Monday, isn't it?
It is.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 1. Thank you. Thank you.
The very first tune we played was by the great Jerry Reed. That was called Winter Walking. And of course, that last tune was Chim Chim Cheree. For this next couple of tunes, I mean, what is the holiday season without a Charlie Brown Christmas? Here's a couple of tunes from that by the great Vince Guaraldi. The first one is called Christmas Time Is Here, and that'll be followed with Skating. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. How many of you have seen us before? Some of you. Great. Thank you. Some of you. I usually ask how many of us have seen you before. But let me take just a moment to introduce our band members. On my far left is a Grammy winner and a national finger-picking champion, an all-round wonderful man, Doug Smith. On my immediate left is a member of the Blues Hall of Fame.
Oregon.
Blues Hall of Fame. A man who has recorded numerous CDs, so many we can't count. We call him our mile-a-minute man, Terry Robb.
Thank you.
And on my far right is a fellow Grammy winner and the author of many well-known guitar method books. He is one of the preeminent guitar teachers in the United States, and he has written the Bible, what I think, the Bible of how to play the Travis pick, Mark Hanson.
You may call me Moses. Thank you.
Well, at this point in the show, we each take a solo, and I'm going to start off. This is a tune from my CD, A Guitar for Christmas. This is one of three arrangements I do tonight that I first heard when I was a kid off one of the old Firestone Tires Christmas albums they used to put out. They were all really good. Goodyear had some too, I think. But this is called Ding Dong Merrily on High.
Called Katie and Arnie Go Walking.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Arnie is Terry and Katie's new dog.
Relatively new, yes. Relatively.
I'm going to play the first jazz tune I ever learned on the guitar. This is called Misty.
This is a song off our Christmas CD. This is a Christmas song I wrote called Christmas in Istanbul.
Thank you.
Jerry Robb. Doug Smith.
Mark Hanson.
Jerry
Robb.
Thank you.
I've been introducing this next tune with a basketball story. Any basketball players here? Former basketball players. I was. Played competitive basketball for 40 years. Loved almost every minute of it.
You played professionally overseas, didn't you?
I did for a while. I played on a team in Vienna, Austria, where my older teammates were better at controlling the ball with their feet than with their hands. Anyway, a long introduction for this tune. This is the theme song to the Harlem Globetrotters, our arrangement of Sweet Georgia Brown. Thank you.
Mark Hanson.
Mark Hanson.
Thank you.
This next tune I arranged from the soundtrack of a movie, kind of a Christmas movie. It was called The Nightmare Before Christmas. Music by Danny Elfman. And in this particular tune, during the movie, the mayor of Halloween Town, Jack Skellington, discovers this wondrous place called Christmas Town. And the song is called What's This? Sorry, take two for you online. Okay, we have one more set of tunes here for the first set, and then we're going to take a short break and come back and do it all again. We do have CDs out there near the front door you came in, so take a look at those. Marta and Judy will help you with that. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. We'll be right back. Hey, Gary?
Yes, sir.
I have a battery in it, but my phantom power is not on. Cool. Thank you. It didn't. The battery was working, so no big deal. Thank you.
Yeah.
You bet.
Okay.
Yep. Thank you. Name that tune? Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. That was arrangement by Mark.
This is a brand new Christmas song I wrote, so sing along if you know the words. It's called Santa Claus Owes Me Money. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Santa
Merry Christmas, everyone.
How much does he owe you?
Okay, this next tune is from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, one of my favorite tunes. This is called The Waltz of the Flowers.
This is an arrangement of Doug's.
Doug Smith.
Thank you.
This is a baritone ukulele made by Woodley White, who used to live right here in Portland.
Alcoa.
Beautiful thing.
And this is a bass ukulele. It's a bit deceptive.
This is a guitar. Been playing it all night.
A little sound on the uke, please, Gary.
Oh, yeah, I have a button here.
Thank you. I'm just an acoustic guy. I don't know much about these.
Whoops, watch out. I just unplugged it. Please. Thank you.
Hey, it works. Wow. Thank you.
Mark Hanson.
Well, we have a special guest for the next song. By day, she is an orientation and mobility specialist working for Portland State University. An orientation and mobility specialist for the blind. She's also a wonderful flautist. Please welcome my wife, Judy Cook Smith. And mobility specialist is someone that helps the blind travel safely in their house and in the neighborhood, in their surrounding environments. Does that sound about right, Amy? Okay, good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Judy Cook Smith.
Thanks so much.
This is another song off of our Christmas CD. This is another Christmas song that I've written. This is called It's a Lowdown Christmas Blues. This goes back to that Santa money thing. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Terry Robb, Judy Cook Smith, Mark Hanson. Well, this next tune is one of those aforementioned Firestone Tires arrangements.
I smell the rubber already.
When I was a kid, this was my favorite Christmas carol when I was a kid, and I arranged this for the Summit. It's called Masters in This Hall.
Didn't you have any normal records in your house?
No.
No normal records.
That and Ray Conniff.
Ray Conniff. Yes. Doug Smith.
Thank you. Okay. That last one was also on our CD, as well as this next one. Medley of We Three Kings and Carol of the Bells. Mm-hmm. Thanks very much. Well, thanks very much. We have a couple of tunes for you left for the evening.
My parents put a lot of jazz music in our home when I was a kid, and one of the people my mother really liked was Billy Strayhorn. So this is a song by Billy Strayhorn. It's called Blood Count.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much for coming out on a Monday night. It's just so nice having you and being here. I would like to thank Artichoke. Thanks to
Artichoke.
Adam back behind the bar there. Thanks to Sarah live streaming. Thanks. Thanks, of course, to Gary Furlong for doing our sound. He made it easy. And thanks to Steve at the door, as always. And thanks as well to Marta and Judy, both for handling the CD sales, and Judy for playing with us tonight. So we're going to do a song by Mariah Carey.
Wow. You might know the words to this one, so you're welcome to sing along.
Yes. Ready? Thanks very much.
Thank you.